Wait, just so I understand correctly, are you really saying that in certain situations the president can decide whether it's in the best interests of the nation and then do something illegal?
I'm saying that when the president does it, that means it's not illegal.
I'm sorry.